you've built an empire from the ground up.
Mr. Hale, it's an honor. The man who built New York.
People will insist that your buildings make you immortal. Now, as you slip away, do you feel immortal? We offer humanity's greatest minds more time to fulfill their potential. Designed to offer you the very best of the human experience.
It's alive?
An empty vessel.
If we do this, there's no turning back. Your old life is over.
What's that?
Something to stop your heart.
What?
It's something to stop your heart.
How are you feeling?
How's that new body smell?
Sense of humor. Good.
Just relax and have some fun. After all, at your age, I'd say you've earned it.
And you can have all of this. After all the hard work, you can have all of this. Money in the cars, clothes, you can have all of this. Fall up in the best club, you can have all the women.
Are you okay?
Fine. I just haven't seen anything like that in about 52 years.
Daddy! Immortality has some side effects.
Hello?
How is this possible?
There is no science, no progress without sacrifice.
I never wanted others to suffer.
I gave you what you wanted.
You took a man's life.
No! I did!
Soon I'll be gone. I can already feel myself fading.
Without me, your mind will relapse. And we both know who takes over. I'm the only one standing between you and oblivion.